My lord, I could not leave you to this fate without showing the respect of being here to witness it.
Not quite sure what you mean, but I'm happy to have you on my missions.
I'm not joining your mission here, my lord. I'm thwarting it. It pains me, but this entire scenario is a ruse. There's no martial law and no special signal emitter. Barriss is my true master. He had me lure you here to have you killed.
This is the worst betrayal possible.
I act today with a heavy heart. Barriss has always been the anchor of my career and, in my opinion, of the Empire. I didn't want to choose between the two of you. But he's forced my hand, and I must side with him.
I knew there was a reason I wanted to put a gun to his head the minute I met him.
The captain will realize he's making an incredible mistake.
Pierce, Barriss asked me if you'd be a valuable asset. I told him you were physically capable, but not worth the trouble. Sorry.
You think I'd join you and some cowardly puppeteer? You guys are going nowhere.
Charming to the last. No more time to waste. It's my extreme pleasure to take you out of the equation. Barriss and I have been planning this for some time. You'll have to face this fight alone, my lord.
Your master will run the Empire right into the ground.
Barriss has always been one step ahead of every enemy. He'll lead us to victory. After all this time observing you in battle, I have exhaustively noted your strengths and weaknesses. These war droids have been programmed specifically to combat you. I calculate a near 0% chance of their failure.
Sounds grim. I know how thorough you are, Quinn. I'm sure this will be my greatest test.
And if I'm right, you're last. I'm sorry it's come to this, my lord. What went wrong? I calculated precisely. You should be dead.
Your droids push me. It was a valiant attempt.
That's little consolation. I have betrayed you. Conspired with your most hated enemy. I don't expect your mercy.
I understand your confusion. Barriss can be very persuasive. I forgive you, Quinn.
My lord, I am deeply grateful. Darth Barriss would never afford me the same forgiveness. If you will permit me to stay in your charge, my dedication to you will never come into question again.
The slate is clean, Quinn.
This interruption has delayed you enough. I'm eager to return to the ship and put this behind us.
The ship is through there. Prepare for departure. I'll join you shortly.
Of course, my lord. One thing, my lord. Do you plan on telling the others what happened?
Don't worry. This will just be between the three of us. Understood?
I appreciate it, my lord. I will see you back at the ship.